It's Taran Chung from OutsourcingLife.com, and welcome to a dedicated channel where I share with you outsourcing tips and strategies on how to outsource your business. In today's video, I want to share with you my top 5 productivity tools, really powerful tools that I've been able to use in my business, and also things that I've used with my team that has helped just speed things up, because there's so much that goes on out there. There's so many things that we all need to do, as we know with any business. But this has given me ability to be able to sharply focus on what needs to be done. So I'm going to get straight into it. A few things that I want to share with you. These are just tools that you can get, some of them free, some of them paid, but they are highly worthwhile, and they won't cost you an arm and a leg to buy, I can guarantee you that. If I can afford to buy, I'm pretty sure you can too. So let me just share with you. The first one is called Text Expander. And I'll put a link right down below here as well, and you'll be able to see the videos down below. See the links below down below this video, and be able to just access them, and I'll make it easier for you so I don't have to read out the names of the websites. But Text Expander, what it does is that it allows you to be able to put some short codes in to be able to simply insert messages, pre-written messages for anything that you do. So say, for example, if you're replying back to an email and you have a set standard response that you wanted to reply back, where it's, you know, you don't have to type it out again, all you have to do is simply put a short code in, and immediately it will just insert it into wherever you're going. And that would save you a lot of time, because a lot of times there's a lot of questions that get asked frequently, and you either reply back to it with the same answer, or, you know, you send them over to a frequently asked questions page. And we do that as well, but sometimes there are just set answers that we just simply put in there. And it may also be for you, if you don't have an automatic signature set up as well, put it in as well. That's the quickest way to do it. So Text Expander is the first one. Second one is Tunngle, tunngle.me. This is a really amazing tool which allows you to be able to communicate with, say, for example, someone else that you're meeting up with, and automatically allow them to see what your schedule's like and let them book their own appointment. So if you're arranging interviews with anyone, or if you're arranging a meeting with anyone, Tunngle is great for that, because it allows for both of you guys to be able to just set a simple appointment together without having to email back and forth. And that other person that's looking at your calendar will just go, okay, I want to book in for that time because that's free, and bang, you know, you're up and running. So that saves you a lot of time. And that's just a little thing that I do that would make life a lot different. And furthermore, just to let you know as well, Tunngle is an online application. And if you're like me, getting interviews all the time, you just don't have time to be able to look at your schedule and back and forth with people to suit things in. So you just, you know, basically use Tunngle to do that. So that's the second one. The third one is called Mindmeister. Mindmeister allows you to be able to mind map. If you haven't ever mind mapped before, you should try this out. Basically, it's just brain dumping whatever you have in your mind and just allowing your brain to be able to explore different ideas and different options. And if you're brainstorming for a project, if you're brainstorming to put together another article or blog post, this is great for that. So check out Mindmeister. It's a very efficient tool because it's all online and allows you to save, you know, numerous things on there, but it allows you to be able to just brain dump all the things that you might have in your mind right now. And if you've got plenty of ideas like I usually do, I love using that tool. So that's the third thing. Fourth thing is Wunderlist. Wunderlist is amazing because it allows you to be able to put all your to-do lists all in one area, and it's very easy to use and very clean and simple. And that's the reason why I like this. I have a relatively few number of to-do lists that I do on a daily basis, and I just have a habit of just creating more tasks. So what I do is, instead of just writing them down and then just actioning them straight away, which is the tendency that I get to do as an entrepreneur, I write them down and then leave it, and I'll come back to it. And Wunderlist allows me to do that. Instead of having paper just dangling around, I very easily could lose all my to-do lists. So that's why I use Wunderlist to do that. And then finally, something really, really powerful that I've just found out. I used to use a service called Time and Date Calendar to arrange interviews and to see different time zones. And that took a lot of time because it'd be like 3 or 4 clicks, and I just get frustrated because it's not as easy to use. But this service, which is absolutely free, is called everytimezone.com. And basically, because I'm in Australia and I've got a lot of clients and also people who I do interviews with in the United States, particularly from the New York, which is US Eastern Standard Time, and also PST time, which you guys are probably aware of, I hate having to click and just go compare Sydney to New York Standard Time, or compare PST to Sydney time. This thing, all you have to do is simply just drag the top of the bar, and it will automatically detect where you are. So if I'm in Sydney, and then you could just basically drag it across and it'll list out all the main countries or main time zones, and you'll be able to just at a glance see what time it is. So if I'm in Sydney right now, it's 1:16, and I drag it across, apparently New York time is something like 11 p.m. or something like that, and I can immediately see it and save me so much time. Instead of taking 5 minutes to find out, I find it within an instant, just like that. So those are the productivity tools that I've just went through, the top five that I highly recommend, and I use them in my own business and also share them with my virtual team. And no doubt it will definitely help you if you just simply apply these, because we're all very busy people and we just want to cut down any clutter that we have. All right, so thank you very much for watching this video. If you do have any further suggestions, any cool productivity tools you want to share with me, love to hear them. Just leave them down in the comments below and let me know what you think. And you know, I'd love to hear your feedback on these productivity tools that I've just shared with you as well. All right, thank you very much for watching this. My name's Tyrone Shump from Outsourcing Live. And as always, just outsource it.
Now, if you like more resources like this one, you can find them inside Mass Outsource Mastermind, along with video tutorials and step-by-step instructions showing exactly how I use them. To get a 30-day, no-risk trial membership to Mass Outsource Mastermind, simply visit freevideoset.com. Until next time, I wish you success in your quest for outsourcing.